Far Cry 6, I'm playing Far Cry 6. It's currently 2:46 p.m. and I'm back. It's been like 5 minutes, I've been adjusting the camera. Did I really just spawn, like, this makes no sense, honestly. The enemy didn't even spawn around here. Why is the hell is it even restricted anyways? Not like they care about that area. I'm not going to ask what this location is, because it makes no sense, honestly. Alright, let's go. Cuban pan. Where the hell is it taking me? Hey! What the hell is that?
Something for me. Danny, you know the waterfalls of Bandido Escarpment? The armies routed a convoy around them. If you're careful, they won't see you coming. Thank you.
Oh, it's a heliport. No, it's a plane thing. I don't see... Is this really a plane thing? It better be a heliport. I don't see how the hell this would work. Oh, I didn't see that. I thought it was just like a cliff. Alright, time to get there. Go there. I don't know what that animal was that just passed. Thank you. Again, the location you hear. Don't worry, me, I just landed in. Bro, they freaking got me in like 1 second. They're already on the roof.
Bingo. Lily Terry's got them.
Beautiful view.
Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me, I find problems?
No, oh, I can't go anywhere with this animation. You can't run with the animation. No, no, I'm stuck. The freaking ladder blocks me. Predict what I said. I'm not gonna ask how you did that, but no, no. How the hell did that not kill me? I'm gonna scroll. No, what the hell is he doing? Oh, he's setting my mind.
Maybe said someone was coming. Over here. Gracias. Did Bembe send you?
Si. Are you Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Ross. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Si. Okay.
Alright, I just realized what those ruins were. So I've been playing a lot of Tropico 6, but then, like, I also have been doing research on Spanish things. On ancient Cuba and Spanish forts and stuff. These things are actually watchtowers, I believe. I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure these are watchtowers. And then they would have, like, a thing on the top. But they were, like, ancient watchtowers. Alright. But I fire 8. I need to go get this. What is the point of these?
Thank you for this, Benicio.
No, it's XP. The last two Far Cry games that haven't had a map editor. Far Cry New Dawn and Far Cry 6 have not had map editors. Everyone go back there. See. Bro. Yeah,
I'm in the truck.
What's waiting? Try not to damage the goods.
Goods? I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
Venimos inspirando. Venimos arrollando.
What if I just took all the money? Life of the character. Oh, wrong place. Hell.
I know.
Hello, what's going on?
Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do you even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How do you think El Presidente found the Maria's of face?
Okay, go through.
Then they better be here.
That was fine. School, didn't they?
You do beautiful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stuff.
Que coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
The fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
You're just gonna kidnap those people? What is he doing for?
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.
Now it's... Oh. Couple. All right, bro. What now? A lagoon. Wait, is uranium in there? How much uranium do I got? Arsenal. That looks nice on my character. You might get y'all to wear this. Yeah, that was a normal shotgun. I know that. Oh, where was that minigun? Where's the minigun? Maybe if I buy enough things or just buy the rest, I'll be able to get it.
Hey, Danny! What did one guerrilla say to the other? Go use the fucking workbench.
Bro, he's funny. I'll even use the workbench. Wait a minute. Yes. What is this? That looks cool. I feel like I can also use that. All right. What is this, a sci-fi movie now? I like this weapon. This weapon's good for early in the game. Thank you. This is his island. We just live on it. Carlos Montero. Tayo and Pablo. Claire Garcia. John Cortez. Oh, Tiger. Tiger. Meet the Legends. Oh my god, I should have went there a long time ago. Another one of these, really. The future of Yara lies in his heart. Restricted airspace. That's weird. No, oh, those things are cool. What do you use on this thing? Right here. Let's go. PG-240. Is that even propaganda right there? No, it isn't. Thank you. Alright. Arsenal, I gotta change that. I do not like that at all. Why don't they use the German Marschier aircraft cannons? They're gonna blow their own anti-aircraft zone. I like this animation also. That one is my favorite. Come on, quick. They have the entire army here. Give them a couple. I'm gonna skull. Gappo, you okay? How did he survive that? I was about that now. There's airports all over the map. repair.
Oye, Clara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who took Brazil's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking
out. Where's that anti-aircraft can?
They know I'm coming to give them the good news. Question.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
This place is a hill.
Looks like those guerrillas need help. El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. Your baby Tigre. Don't worry. I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy.
I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab?
See, call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. Can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
All right, looks like all of them are alive. All three. I guess I'll clear this place out. Whoa. Oh, what the hell is going on? I want to go back to the Cuban pine forest.
Shoo!
Leopard! Up here, that I can glide from here. A bouncing baby fitty. And the... There's ammunition in that car. Pure gold. You don't know how much that is worth. Drive smoothly. As if there was a bouncing baby filly inside the car. This is... Why is it in the middle of nowhere?
Thank you.
the anti-aircraft gun? Why has to let me blow it up? I'm just gonna talk to her real quick.
Danny, there's a naval convoy running along the coast of Lapida Mogote. Intercept those boats. Take those supplies for the cause.
Is that a supply thing? I don't know. I'm not even gonna ask. There's only one way, is to blow it up. And so that's what I have to do, is blow it up. Oh, what the hell? Using the